And I guess me leaving the ski industry, I just knew I had to, as I said, that whole rebuilding process and redefining who you are. Like if I had one foot in skiing, I don't think that ever would have happened. Because as soon, even this year when I strapped on my skis and I skied with Wallish for a week, all of a sudden I have these grandiose ideas of, I could probably do this again. And then I'm thinking about like maybe a segment or, oh, what about that hip record? I always wanted to break the hip record. I bet I could go really high on the hip. And it's like, that's the insanity of this mind. So it's like when I quit, I really had to step away. And the other thing is I knew I could have sucked money out of the industry for another 10 years.
Yeah.
And just like stayed around and just leveraged my name and not really done anything and got paid. But that just didn't seem to equate because if I'm not excelling, I don't think there's a point in really, really doing it.
Yeah. I think people respect that part about it too. And I think that's part of the reason that like when that edit of you and Walsh came out, people were like, yo, like it blew up. Like it was everywhere. It was like, I mean, people were so excited to see it. And I think it's because like when you left, you were still good. Like you were still the shit, you know? So people were excited to see you come back because it felt like you just disappeared. Like you just vanished into thin air.
I think it was mostly competitive pipe skiing that wore me down.
Right.
Cause like I wasn't a huge fan of skiing half pipe. Like people that are just half pipe skiers, I don't know how they do it. I applaud you because I don't have the mental fortitude to just ski just half pipe. Like I skied half pipe so I could make money to do the other components of skiing. Like I competed in slopestyle. I competed in big air. I loved filming. I loved spring park shoots. Like all of that stuff was so great. And then this idea of Olympics, which I wasn't looking at that for anything except monetarily.
Right.
I was looking at that for selfish reasons. I didn't really think about what it would do to our sports or the integrity or the